Slava, it's a Serbian thing. Family holiday dedicated to the family patron saint. A conservative holiday with strong religious connotations. As big and as important to a Serb as Christmas or Easter. Yes? Which makes important to brands too, but also makes the conversation around it safe and boring. No one dares to risk its holiness. Apart from love. In the fall of 2016, Love Beer, the challenger on the market, wanted to change the way Slava spirit was portrayed in traditional media and went real about true Slava spirit. So it took a famous actor who was already a face of the brand and created a series of video portraits of the true Slava characters we all knew so well, but nobody dared to talk about it. The vegetarian, the I did it all myself guy, the ant, and other Slava characters. We placed these portraits on Love Facebook and YouTube and waited.
Ništa što ima okice, riba ne, možda samo salatice i limun.
Jel, znaš šta je bilo bre u moje vreme? Bilo posla, plata bila redovna, putovalo se. Ja bre primim platu, odem na more, budem 5 mjeseci na moru, vratim se, ostane mi pola plate u džepu.
Samo u jabuku. Ma pusti mi.
Znaš, kakva je, nije uopšte masna nije. Nećeš ni to. Joj, pobit ću vas, kad mi tako odete na pet slava, dođete ovdje siti, ništa ne pojedete.
Olgice, dajde mi onu detelju harmoniku.
Šiviriki, daj, daj, šiviriki, daj, daj.
The reactions were big. Some were not that happy. But the Slava crowd loved it and helped our little campaign reach a big viral status. With a total reach of 3.5 million, yes! In the end, we created not only conversations and joy, but a new Slava hit too. With a shibiribiriki, yo yo, cheers and happy Slava, everyone!